Hey, what's up guys? This is Sohan and you are watching Technical Spark. In this video, I am going to address three majority of the question which so many guys have requested me. So very first is how to check McAfee UPO license utilization. Second, how to check McAfee UPO licensed products. And third, the expiry date of those licensed product. So all those three questions I am going to address in this video. So stay tuned and watch this video till the end. So before we begin with this video, one small intro video. So guys, now first question I am going to take is how to check McAfee product license utilization. For that, simply log in into your McAfee UPO and in here type your username and log in into the console. In UPO console, just go to the menu. And here you will find one option which is licensing. So click on that, it's available under the software. So click on licensing, and in this screen under the licensing, you will find all the products which is deployed on end user machine. For an example, right now I have deployed agent on two machines, and here is the count. And above that, there's a four product installed on all these two machines. And if you check down below, then here is a product wise count. Like my McAfee EPOMer is installed on one machine, McAfee agent is installed on two machines, and my Rogue is installed on one machine. So these are the four products right now I have installed in my end user machines. Now let's take an example. Now suppose if you have McAfee antivirus, which is also known as ENS, then it will show you that endpoint security and the count, which means on how many machines your that particular product is installed. So in this way, you can check out your product utilization. And guys, if you want to revalidate this count, so you can do that also by going into the system tree, or you can create one query. But right now I have only two machines, so I will show you that whether those products are really exist or not. One is EPO former McAfee agent and Rogue system detection. So we'll check our McAfee agent. For that, let me duplicate this screen. And if I go into the system tree, and these are my two machines, one is EPO and second is McAfee AH, in which my McAfee agent is installed. So this count is correct. Now let's check the EPO firmware. So I know in my console McAfee EPO firmware is installed on my EPO. So if I am going to open this machine, under that let's go to the products, and here is my EPO firmware. So this is also correct. Now third is Rogue detection. So let's go to the EPO console again, and here is my RSD, which is also known as Rogue system detection. So these are all products are correct. And for your information, let me show you my other machine. If I'm going to open McAfee AH, then there is only McAfee agent is installed, which means our this count is 100% accurate to identify your product utilization. And this report you can export by simply going into the export table. And these are the formats available in which you can export this report. So now let me cancel this. Guys, I hope now you have completely understood how to check your McAfee product utilization. Now our second part is how to check our licensed product as well as the expiry date of those particular product. So guys, for those two topics, we cannot check the your license expiry date and licensed product in our McAfee UPO console. And for that, we have to visit McAfee support team. And for that, there is a two option available. Just simply click on call McAfee support, scroll down and select support, and here you can choose your country. So mine is India, so let's select that. And here is our toll free number to which we can call and take help from McAfee. And guys, this is completely free of cost. And guys, now I will show you second method, which is simply go to the user again, and this time we are going to select open a service request. And guys, I'm sure since you are using McAfee UPO, which means you will definitely have your credential. So enter those credential and log into the support portal. And if in case you don't have any credential, then please click on the register button and provide your GAN number and other details to create your account. And once you logged in, then simply create one non-technical case to get all the information. Friends, I hope now your concern is solved that how to check your McAfee product utilization as well as the license product and expiry date of those products. Just follow this simple method to get all the details. And if in case you want to know more about how to activate your McAfee EPO as well as how to renew your license, then for that I have already created one video. You may click on the I button or check out my video description. Guys, that's it in this video. This is Sohan signing out. I'll catch you in the next one. Till then, bye-bye.